What's the latest on QDEL? So QDEL is an interesting up-and-coming technology that I'm looking forward to seeing advance in the coming years, but I think we're a ways away from competitive QDEL TVs, and even when they do come out, even though it's less expensive to make than OLED, it's gonna get treated like the latest and greatest thing and probably will get priced like OLED TVs are now. In other words, you're gonna pay a premium. I don't think that QDEL is likely to take down any LCD-based TV technology. I don't think it's gonna take down any micro LED technology if that ever actually ends up coming down to a size and price that we can afford. It's more likely to supplant OLED, if anything, and we're a ways out from any of that happening. So I wouldn't wait for it if I were looking to get a TV in the next couple of years. In fact, I generally suggest folks not wait for the next big thing because there's always gonna be a next big thing and you'll just end up waiting forever.